Good afternoon. I am Shrinidh Joshi from Pharmaceutical Sciences. Could your medicine be a cell from your own body rather than a pill? Yes, why not? In fact, we are not too far away from using our own stem cells for treating diseases such as heart attack, stroke, or to rescue limbs from amputation. Stem cells are basic building blocks of our body. They reside in bone marrow, and when we get hurt, battalions of these cells come out into blood circulation to repair the injured blood vessels and to restore the tissue functions. Sounds fascinating, right? But what if the disease itself damages the army of stem cells and render them powerless? Sadly, this is what happens in diabetes. I am sure that most of us in this room would probably know someone affected by diabetes. But did you know diabetes over time starts damaging the blood vessels all over the body and leads to very severe complications such as stroke, blindness, heart diseases, and even amputation? All of this just because of the poorly managed blood supply to these organs, and mainly because of the defective stem cells, which cannot repair the injured blood vessels. Exactly, this is where my research comes in. I have discovered that in stem cells, a good gene called ACE2, which protects us from getting all those complications, is gradually lost with the progression of diabetes. And this led me to explore the idea of combating diabetic complications by increasing the expression of this gene. So, I have integrated this gene into defective cells from diabetic patients and injected them into a mouse model of diabetes that usually results in amputation. Diabetic mice, which received cells from diabetic patient without any modification, experienced severe gangrene, which eventually led to amputation. However, what's so cool about my hypothesis is designer stem cells with that one good gene transferred in them tremendously improved the repairing functions. And most importantly, it prevented amputation even in the harsh diabetic environment. I have tested this approach by taking cells from more than 40 diabetic patients, and in all of them, it restored their repairing functions. With this, I'm very confident that in the new era of stem cells, soon we will be treating diabetic complications with our own designer stem cells and save millions of precious lives. Thank you.